grow bones. You grow bones which are normal bones, but in the wrong spots. It would change every 5 minutes. It looked like something was moving under his skin. It was amazing. I've never seen anything like it. It was just very, very impressive.
Basically, it is where your connective tissues and your muscles and everything slowly, gradually turn to bone. I can still do everything I want to do, but just sometimes in a different way than I want to.
Here is a trapdoor in evolution, so to speak, where the body could, if it wanted to, create one organ system out of another.